Hi, it's Stephen Cottrell here with Sumo Logic. I'm Vice President of Asia Pacific, here today with Paul Keane, CTO for Airtasker. We're at the Future Stack event in Sydney, beautiful Darling Harbour. So wanted to ask Paul a few questions as a Sumo Logic and New Relic customer. Paul, tell us a little bit about Airtasker itself.
So Airtasker is an online marketplace for you to outsource small tasks. So anything from cleaning, gardening, to queuing up for the latest iPhone.
And what are some of the use cases that you would actually use Sumo Logic for at Airtasker?
So Sumo logs everything we have in our platform. So everything from the application stack we log to what happens in the AWS environment, databases, and off-platform things. We throw everything into Sumo Logic to centralize that as a seam for both security and for performance management. And then we look through that and do queries against gets us to actually understand what's happening in our platforms.
And how has that helped you change or build new business processes in your organization, would you say?
So one of the things we're actually doing is we're looking to see actually what is the user journey. So we've got analytics to be able to see that. We're actually seeing what are some of the fundamentals, some of the performance metrics, how quickly are they actually affecting the customers, the response rates for different parts of the stack, to make sure what we're doing is we're continually improving our environment and those taking those little optimizations and making it into a much greater platform.
I see. And how do you use Sumo Logic for security profiling?
So Sumo is the primary reason we actually used Sumo was for security in the first place. We actually had an interesting story recently that happened where you get to a certain size and suddenly the Russians decided to come and then pay a visit, which is lovely. And what we noticed was we have an alert in Sumo Logic that says if there's too many 400 errors over a certain threshold, then we will send an alert. And we noticed that there was someone from Russian IP address was taking a whole bunch of usernames and passwords from another list and was basically seeing which ones worked. So we've got the alert, we had a look at it, we suddenly shut that account down. And then we started investigating a bit further the next day, and we found out some of those actually had a match of those username and passwords. And then we noticed something strange where someone was in Austin, Texas, who was using those accounts. As an Australian-only company, that's obviously was clearly something not right about that. And so what we did is we then saw that they were sniffing around the traffic, and we blocked that user again, and we let the users know what's actually going on. I think it's an amazing example of how you can actually map out the entire journey. So you go from alerting to around thresholds, not just on a metric, but thresholds. And then mapping through all the way through to see actually what is the real problem.
Fantastic. So you've been a Sumo Logic customer for about a year now. So how would you, if your colleagues come up to you in the industry and said, you know, hey, what do you, you know, we're looking at monitoring tools around machine data analytics, you know, would you feel comfortable recommending them to Sumo now that you've been a customer for a year? What would you?
Previously I was a customer with Sumo. We're running a $1.4 billion retailer business, and one of the first things I actually did was put in Sumo Logic, because you're effectively flying blind without actually knowing what's going on. Yeah. And I think putting that in, I know it's very engineering friendly. So what we do is we get the stats to see how many queries people are running, how they're actually optimizing it. And we know that I've recommended it to my organization. I actually think the combination of New Relic and Sumo Logic is a perfect marriage together. So New Relic's really good around finding out what is an issue and trying to find out that issue very quickly. And then what we do is we either use that then to narrow it down, and then we go into Sumo Logic to actually go into the actual details to say specifically what is the actual real issue here.
Great. Well, thanks very much for catching up with us today. Thanks a lot.